Riddhi, the contents of the laptop have no doubt that Julian is bright but severely depressed young man. So Dr. Gibbs was right. He wants the kid released for counseling, but we told him we needed proof. There is 50,000 words of proof on here. An autobiographical novel called The Path of Outcast. Listen to what Julian Wind writes. Rejected and despised by all, I walked a dark, tormented path leading to despair and long to embrace it. For it is my only friend. In short, Julian's terribly lonely, riddled with guilt. Convinced he has no future and he is trying to forget it all by smoking pot. So you are saying there is definitely medical grounds to release him into mandatory counseling. All right, Riddhi, let's talk to you. Detective Riddhi, are you here to lock me forever for the pot? Not that it matters. As the murderer kid, I don't have much of future in Grimsby anyway. I might as well embrace the criminal life. Julian, you can do better than that. You are talented and intelligent, and you have people who support you. No one supports me. My classmates avoid me, and the teacher won't look me in the eye, like they expect me to go to murder spree any minute. Well, Dr. Gibbs and our team, expert, don't think like that. That they know you're depressed and want to help you get better. Julian, we are willing to drop the charges against you you will consent to counseling with Dr. Gibbs, but there will be no skipping this sessions. Really, you guys would do this for me? Detective Riddhi, just thank you. I will see the doctor, I swear. You won't regret letting me go. Well, Riddhi, let's hope he's right. And we won't regret this. Now, let's grab something to eat before we do our paperwork. Officers, you must be getting a terrible impression of the school. Murders, lynchers, football coaches. But the serial killers targeting parents could be the nail in the coffin for Fairview. We might have to close. Hopefully not, Mrs. Wilscott. We are making headway. Now we are trying to establish how the killer selects the parents they target. We have run out of leads concerning the victims themselves, so we are wondering if there is something their children have in common. I thought you might ask, so I compiled some information on the affected students. I have it right. Rats, I must be leaving the file in the cafeteria. My goodness. Don't worry, Principal. Detective Riddhi will find out your file in the cafeteria. Great, Detective Riddhi. Please accept this contribution from me. It's at least I can do. Riddhi, that folder has the school logo and it's confidential, but the cover is so sensitive. So let's store the writings, and if these are principal's notes on the students whose parent got killed.